24. Here's meteorologist Tom DeVecchio, your weather authority.
It's 5:14 on this morning, this Friday morning. Already getting a little wet out there, including the Girard area. Here's our Bob Ferrando Ford World Weather Cam. You can see Route 20 clearly wet as we start out the day. And the rain will be falling throughout the day. We can get a lot of rain, in fact. Right now, we're already seeing some steady rain moving north of Meadville, headed toward Edinburgh. And this one will be already into the Fairview region. With other bands that will be affecting the Chautauqua-Allegheny area as well. They'll come in waves, and we'll have, you know, some rain, heavy at times, tapering off, and later on we'll have more. So raincoats certainly needed for the kids as they head on to school today. Temperatures in the 50s. They'll go home with temperatures in the 50s, more rain likely, pretty good wind. I don't think you'll see outdoor recess today, just too much rainfall. Today may actually be the warmest part of the day. We have a lot of mid to upper 50s here. Some of these temperatures were before the rain started, so they may be a touch cooler, but pretty much, again, 50s everywhere, mid, upper 50s, a little cooler out toward the Canada to the Lake George, 52 with some light rain. Chandler's Valley has 54, 54 in Meadville, 53, and wet in Conneaut Lake. So that low pressure system, we showed it yesterday in Arkansas, and it is expected to move into the lower Ohio Valley. Good moisture source ahead of it, already bringing in the rain into the region. It's a slow mover, and it's got a lot of moisture that can tap, so that's why we're thinking rain heavy at times. Now the low is going to slide into central New York through tonight and tomorrow. Again, pretty slow moving. Now, oddly enough, as the low gets closer to us, we'll actually have lesser rainfall, so the showers will be more on and off tonight into tomorrow, but it does look like they will definitely be continuing through tomorrow and perhaps even into the Meadville Parade. Could be kind of showery, but I don't think that we'll see any heavy hits of rain, but could be a little wet. Doesn't matter. People in Meadville always go to the Halloween parade, and Dave and I will be there as well as some of your other favorite jet personnel. Yeah, you will be there.
Yeah,
you will be there. If I got to go, you're going. It's always a lot of fun. Now, Halloween is Sunday, of course. Maybe some morning showers, and we'll try to get some clearing for the afternoon for any trick-or-treaters that go out Sunday night. So for today, out on the lake, rough go. It's going to rain anyway. Waves will be up to 3 to 6 by the afternoon, 61. So periods of rain, heavy at times today, windy. Temperatures will be holding in the mid-50s. And from your weather authority, we'll have some on and off showers for tomorrow, mid-50s. For Halloween, we'll have some mainly morning scattered showers. I think we'll get a little clearing for the afternoon, though. Temperatures into the mid-50s. And Monday will be the transition day towards some chilly weather. And maybe a little bit of wet snowflakes for Wednesday and into Thursday.
Looks a little like fall.
Yeah, a little bit. And a little like November.